एक शिल्पा जी का सोलो पिक्चर शिल्पा जी यहाँ से शॉप की Yes, एक साथ में
मैम कैन आई डू माय रिक्वेस्ट
It's very unusual. There have been a lot of different fests, but I think this one's going to be really a class apart because they're kind of bringing back, you know, seven different, you know, islands that they're building. I just think that it's going to be a really fun place to go to, and it's a three-day fest. And when I read the list of things that they have in it, it's just unbelievable. I don't know how you guys are going to achieve so much. Everything from entertainment to, you know, street food to like a cow gully and fashion and Bollywood and
music.
What else?
Music, you have art.
Like, you think of it, you know? And it's there. So I just think that it's innovative in that sense. And
social cause.
Yeah. And there's a social cause attached to it. So I think it's really wonderful.
Shilpa, how would you be also involving yourself?
Today I'm involved.
That's a nice.
What are the things that you have entertainment related, singing, dancing,
comfortable.
Other things, something related to health also or anything?
Yes, Shilpa. But they still haven't told me how they want me to be involved in that capacity. But today, I think most importantly, I think for people to know that there's something like this that's coming up. I'm here to play a catalyst in that, and I really hope that the news goes out, and I think it's wonderful and you must encourage it.
I mean, what have you to say about this?
I mean,
what are the reasons to, you know, bring her on
she reasons he has told you.
She rightly said. It's all about Mumbai, the SBC. There's a Mumbai in me, right? That's what, we can see the Mumbai in her. It's all about Mumbai. That's how it's going to constitute, you know, the Mumbai festival, the Mumbai fest. And we're all here for a cause, for a reason, to take the name of Mumbai across the globe. And we'd like to invite you on 28, 29, and 30th of December in MMRDA ground for the Mumbai fest. Thank you.
Thank you. Mumbai Fest ke saath kya connection hai?
People are very united, like in very there is a these kind of occasions, jaise marathon hota hai, there are also other things, you know, the spirit of Mumbai.
Totally. See, I just think that when you have something like this, and the Mumbai Fest especially, I think it's just kind of reminiscent of the ethos that Mumbai stands for, the heritage of Mumbai, the spirit of Mumbai, and it's kind of all-encompassing. So in what capacity I'm here, I just think that when I think of Mumbai, it's home to me and it brings me happiness. Wow. And that's exactly what the Mumbai Fest is going to do.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty reminiscent of also happiness. So yeah, that's the connect.
incorporate karna chahoge ki this thing should be there when there are lots of people coming,
आप बिलीव नहीं करोगे, मैंने सोचा कि मैं लिस्ट देखूंगी और फिर मैं कुछ सजेस्ट करूंगी, लेकिन कुछ सजेस्ट करने के लिए देयर वाज नो स्कोप बिकॉज दे हैव इनकॉर्पोरेटेड एवरीथिंग एंड दे डूइंग इट ऑन सच अ लार्ज स्केल. लिटरली 3 लाख स्क्वायर फीट इज गोइंग टू बी टेकन अप एंड 7 डिफरेंट आइलैंड्स ऑफ यू नो डिफरेंट थिंग्स आर गोइंग टू बी पुट अप. सो इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ रियल 3 ग्रेट डेज ऑफ enjoyment, entertainment, and satiation yeah, of your taste buds. Yeah, it's a really difficult word. Yeah.
I'm glad you said my name.
Yeah, satiation. Yeah.
From the professional friend, anything, do you feel there's a lot of cultural exchange also,
I think. Captain, would you like to elucidate?
2,000 artists are performing.
Yeah, you know.
Do you say it?
Okay. Well, even more. In the cultural aspect, I think so. We got nearly 2,000 artists performing of every genre, you know, because Mumbai has a culture where everything resides, from classical to contemporary to everything is there. So when you'll come to the fest, you will see the folk dances of India, which you have never seen it before. You're going to see classical, Kathak, Bharatnatyam, Odissi, Kathakali, all the classical forms, all the folk dance forms, all the contemporary dance forms. And you're going to see some beautiful bands performing. You're going to see Drum Cafe making Guinness Book of World Record history, where 2,100 drums are going to be played. And we're going to go into the Guinness Book of World Record by drumming together. And drumming for Swachh Bharat, Mumbai, we're drumming for making it in such a way that the Mumbai Fest becomes the festival for people to remember and to look forward to coming every December for the fest. And this festival is not going to just be for India, it's going to also travel globally.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir.